YouTube. Hopefully this goes live fairly soon.
Hopefully.
Tell me if it's
It still says waiting. No, but and I'm back into it, see what that is. It says one person, but that could be you or me. But there's no... No. Like, there's no picture. It says live, but there's no picture. No, it says... I'll show you. This is what I see. Okay. That's what I see. As the thumbnail, and that's what I see when I go into it, and it's being WhatsApped to you as we speak. Oh wait, now it has your. Well, no, because I got a notification then, so I don't know if I like. It just mine hadn't updated, basically. So. There's no sound, is there? That's about as far as we are. Can you hear that? I was gonna say, I could hear myself, I couldn't hear you when I listened to it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Just the four? I ruined it. Let's start that again.
Hello, everybody.
Viewers, but I think it's me and you.
I think it probably is me and you. So basically, everybody just watched and heard us talking about why we can't listen to each other, which is awesome. Where is my dog?
Oh, brilliant.
Where is Satanta? He has gone missing. Hello, buddy. Hello, everybody. All right. Okay. So there's probably like a 15 second gap. Which isn't that's horrible, so I guess. It's not too bad.
It's
pretty good. Alright, hello! Hey, Joe.
It's enough for you to, like, get rid of anything if someone does something untoward.
Yeah, but I don't even think it'll work like that because I have no idea how to do it if somebody says fuck or shit or wank or like that.
That'd be bollocks, yeah.
Yeah, it's absolute bollocks. Oh my god. Satanta!
What's he doing?
I know, he's pretending as if he wants to go out, but I know damn well he doesn't because he just did both of his defecations outside. So, yes, hello Joe, how are you? Sorry.
I'm good, how are you? Happy Christmas, happy new year.
Happy new year to you
and
too.
So on and happy.
Etc. Yeah, not too bad. Let me text my missus and tell her that we're live.
There's a picture now.
There's a picture of what?
Like there's live feed on your
stream. Good. Hello! I'm assuming there's a million people watching, you know, because we're super famous,
well,
even though it says one.
I assume. Well, that's 1 million. Like,
it rounds up to the nearest thousand, so it could be anywhere between 1 and 999. In all honesty, it could be anywhere up to 1.4999.
You know, it could be.
It could. I mean, you gotta be optimistic about this. Like and subscribe, everybody. for more of this top quality content. Hashtag content, hashtag new year. Please give me some extra money.
Hashtag.
Joe, what
hashtag.
Do we want to do? Hashtag, hashtag. What do we want to do, Joe? I have GTs loaded, obviously.
But... Yeah, so do I. I'm
oh, excellent.
It.
Cool. So what we could do... we could try and do daily races both at the same time, just doing different ones, or we could be in a lobby together. What do you think?
Either or is good. I haven't raced since the last time we played.
What do we got? I haven't even looked at the daily races this week at all. Monza Group 4. That's a nice one. Oh, Interlagos Group 3. That's a good one, too.
I was gonna,
oh, my God. Are you looking at me as if you need to go out? All right. He's like back at the door. I better bring him out just in case. Joe, vamp. Hey, Joe. Vamp for the audience. It's all of one vamp. Person. Vamp for the audience. I don't know what you're going to talk vamp, about, but I'm going to watch this back tomorrow, and it better be top quality content. Victoria might pop in the middle of this. You never know. Like, I keep an eye in the comments, right? I mean, who knows?
Okay.
But vamp, I'm going to bring him out, and then vamp. Hey, Satanta, stop eating my carpet. God damn it. All right, bye-bye. 2 seconds. Although 2 seconds will be like 3 minutes. Hey!
3 minutes. So the world don't beat, move to the beat of just one drum. What might be right for you may not be right for some. You take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and there you have the opening statement. Sip
keep vamping,
sip.
Joe!
Good dog. I'll keep vamping, don't worry. Sarah's laughing at us while trying to sleep. I've run out of things to say.
You've never vamped before.
What if I haven't vamped before? Sarah in her sleepy state, everybody, when I said I've run out of things to say, decides to speak up and says that's a first. So, as you can see, everything going well in Ireland. What else can we talk about? Did everyone find here that Seamus got a dog? He got a dog named Satanta. If you don't know what that is, you Google it. Because I can't explain it. Because I don't know either. Well, I do, but it's hard to explain. It used to be a TV station that did sports in Ireland. Satanta Sports. Yes, and he's cute, but he's growing too fast. And I assume that's where Seamus is going to let him out the back. Or the front. Who knows? That's all I have. We have a viewer named Seamus Stacey who wants to know more about the dog. I don't know how old he is now. Well, like 3 months, 4 months, something like that. Apparently he pees and poos at the front and the back for some reason. I don't know, does Seamus walk with him? I don't know why it would be a hopefully. I don't think you'd hope he had that much poo. But maybe, I don't know, maybe the more he poos out the front and the back, the less he'll poo in the house, I guess. Newly Seamus, who asked for more information, is able to confirm that Seamus's dog is newly 5 months. Sometimes they walk. Just have a conversation with Seamus Stacey through talk and text.
Hey Joe, I'm back. Oh, and thank you to Seamus Stacey. I'm not sure if that's the right way to pronounce that name, but yeah, funnily enough, Satanta is newly 5 months. I'm assuming that's a typo because he's nearly 5 months old. Yeah, so
well, it could mean both.
It could be both. Well, it's the first time he's 5 months. It's the first time he's 5 months old. In fairness to him, so. His I believe his birthday is estimated to be actually the same weekend his owners got engaged, which is kind of cool.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. So I heard a rumor that his owners got engaged on the Saturday, and that his estimated date of birth was the Sunday that weekend. So that is kind of cool.
That's some. Where did you hear these rumors?
You know, all of these things are public, in the public domain, you know, dog transfers and the such, especially when you're dealing with non-profit organizations, you know, they have to be very transparent about a lot of their stuff.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, yes. So, you know, it's very easy good. To find a lot of that stuff out. Alright, so, what I might do, see, if I log out of my American account, I think that'll log us out of our voice chat. I was going to log into my European account. And then we could do the Monza race side by side, or maybe the Interlagos race in like 20 minutes time.
We really will never be able to do that.
Yeah. Potentially. All right, let's. Driver. Okay, so let's. I think we should do the race side by side. I think that would be kind of fun if we're both reacting to different races at the same time.
Oh yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, so go into Monza. Let's. Let's race. Let's do one. Let's see how it goes and if we enjoy it. And then we can reassess.
I don't know what grade 4 cars I have. Any suggestions of a good one?
I'm just looking at the top 10 rankings. So the top 10 rankings are the Bugatti Veyron and the Peugeot RCZ Group 4. So the Peugeot is I think that's a front wheel drive car. So if you have a front wheel drive car, that would actually be similar. And the RCZ is very, very fast. So if you were able to buy that, that would probably be worthwhile. The Peugeot RCZ, it's unreasonably fast versus some of these other things in the Group 4. Oh, wait. Hello. Here's Victoria. There's a woman named Victoria Semino after joining the chat. She says, hi there, Joey.
She says both.
And she said boat. Because I'm assuming that's a joke about...
Because it's the way we say boot.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's a joke about the way that yours truly says the word boat.
I would say so.
Yeah, which is borderline xenophobic, if I'm being honest.
And at worst, just straight up racism.
Yes, I mean...
Wait, which car am I to get?
The Peugeot RCZ, which I guess in French would be the RCZ. RCZ. Le Peugeot RCZ. Le Peugeot RCZ. Would be how you would pronounce that if you were working for that Parisian-based organization. So, Tanta, I swear to God, if you eat my controller, I will be so mad.
Rocky once chewed on mine.
Aww, Rocky. Well, Satanta has made a good effort at getting through the laptop charger.
Good man, Satanta.
There's some nice tooth marks in it, as I realized
you're doing
today.
A qualifying lap now?
Yeah, I'm doing a qualifying lap. Probably won't be great. I mean, the downside of doing this on a Saturday means that people have had 6 days to get it better. yeah. Monday is a good day to get extra points. Can you hear the squeak in the background?
Yes. That's Tanza's toy.
That's his UFO, which has quickly become one of his favorite toys.
Excellent. Okay, what car are you in?
I am in the Peugeot.
Okay. It turned out I had Audi.
Ah, no.
And a Mazda?
Tell you what, if you were to buy the Peugeot, you could download my racing livery, which is nicely Irish.
Oh, I'll have to do that. I have absolutely bought it.
I think if you go to my profile, you should be able to find it pretty easily.
Oh,
if you go to like,
I'll have to do that.
Friends, I think I have it published publicly. It's nice and green with Aer Lingus on the rear spoiler, Waterford Crystal on the front spoiler, on the bonnet. Gas is the official gas. Yeah, the spoiler on the front and the back. Spoilers for days. The gasoline supplier is of course Top Oil, because you know we're a good Irish racing team.
Yep. We're an Irish racing team.
Sure, why not? This is a terrible app already. Whoa! Oh shit! I'm not even in the. I haven't even entered yet. Do you need a hand trying to find the, liveries? Or
no, I was already on the qualifying lap.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I mean, don't worry about it.
I'll do it after.
I mean, my car is amazing, beautiful, but sure, you obviously don't think it's that nice. Victoria says you guys should turn this into a drinking game. Well, Victoria, Seamus has already had 7 cans of Guinness and a hefty pour of whiskey today over several hours, I must say.
She should tell us what the rules would be.
Yeah, what would said rules be? It's a good call. Any good rules would be, I mean, any time we get a penalty, I guess we should take a drink.
That'd be a good one.
Yeah.
Anytime I win.
we all laugh because
that will never happen.
Yeah. I'd say you probably have a better chance of winning than I.
Oh no, I mean beat Seamus.
Ah, beat Seamus.
And I definitely don't have a better chance. Just beat people, like it's not that late over here.
Seamus is drinking Teeling Black Pits, which is a new Teeling whiskey. It's got a peaty, smoky kind of flavor in it, which is kind of nice.
Nice.
So it's a bit kind of like a scotch. Okay, so Victoria says, "Ah, anytime you mention Satanta, although she said Satana, so you know, not a great start on that one."
We're never gonna talk about.
She's only gone like
he has some good songs.
She's only gone like 8 or 9 hours, and she's already forgotten how to pronounce his name.
The dog's name.
Don't worry, Satana. I love you. He's sitting beside me eating his elk antler. Or chewing on his elk antler. Anytime Joe talks about Sarah, anytime Joe makes fun of Seamus. So there's 3 rules. 1 for Satanta, 1 for Sarah, 1 for Seamus. This is becoming a very S-based drinking game.
Oh my god, it is. Anytime anyone slurs their S.
Well, more times I play this game, the more likely I am to do that.
These are good rules.
Yeah, she's done alright there, to be fair.
Mm. So, have you completed the full lap?
No, not yet. I realised I hadn't actually entered the race. So I had to back out, and then actually enter a race.
That happened to me the very first time I ever tried to do these. I was just in qualifying for ages, being like, when are they going to
play? When does this race start? Oh no, that's that's a disaster.
Yeah. I feel like I'm...
Victoria's writing more rules. I'm going to need to... I've messed this one up. Okay, let me start another qualifying lap, but then I'll...
You have 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
Yeah, plenty of time.
She said, "Sorry, my dad's worse." Oh, that's about the spelling of Satanda. Yeah, her dad, my future and father-in-law, is not particularly great at getting the name correct. Although he's gotten much better, in fairness to him. He has gotten much better.
Like saying it or spelling it?
Yeah, saying it. I haven't even asked him to spell it. That's not right. So there's a viewer called Victoria Samina who says, "Joe, how are you? Fill us in, lad," which sounds oddly sexual.
It's not. It also sounds like how someone in Ireland would talk.
Well, fill us in, lad. Especially down more as in the south, we wouldn't say lad in Dublin. Probably more of a bud or a man. Fill us in, bud. Fill us in, man. How's it going? Yeah, we wouldn't even say fill us in, would we? Like, what's going on?
No.
What's going on, buddy?
Sorry.
Sorry, lad.
No lad.
You see, I've been hanging around with a lot of foreigners, boggers and boggers and colchis in work. Foreigners too. Depending on what country you're in. I'm very much in the minority in my workplace though. So there's a lot of the Irish people there are farmers and boggers.
Farmers.
So yeah, there's a lot of lad from the Irish people. How we doing? How we lad? Oh, that's been horrendous. I need to start that again. I don't even know if I'll get a lap finished.
150.
A minute 51. It's not a lot of time. She said, "Seamus, it's not. Unless you want." She's talking about me saying that fill us in is quite sexual. She said, "It's not unless I want it to be." Maybe. Joe's a very handsome man. As noted in the name of this stream, Joe is incredibly handsome. When we were younger, in fact, Joe's nickname was Hot Sexy Joe from Tala. Because
it was said in jest.
Yeah, it was not. I don't believe that for a second. Because I remember Joe when he was Hot Sexy Joe from Tala, and I can tell you then, as is today, it was 100% accurate.
That was a good save, because you were almost saying that it wasn't accurate today, but good save, good save.
No. I was completely in control of that whole sentence. No. Oh, I bounced across that. Come on, hold on. That was terrible.
I do not enjoy these chicanes.
The first chicane is horrendous. It's just so hard to get right. Like,
yeah, either too early or too late.
Yeah.
That's actually, like, the one I did best on, I was actually quite early.
What you're looking for, there's like a lighter spot of tarmac in between. There's like a really dark spot, and then there's a light bit, and then there's like more dark spots. That's actually the bit you're looking for.
Okay.
It's hard to describe, but when you see it, you'll understand what I mean. This is not a good lap. I might as well not even be qualifying. I'm going to be at the end, bottom of the grid anyway.
On this track, if you're playing in the campaign mode, that second chicane, you can just blast right through it.
There's no penalties in campaign mode. I noticed that. It's hilarious.
Yes. It's so funny. Now, it'll reset you if you take the piss. But
I mean, yeah, taking the piss, though, is different to taking the piss in sport mode.
Yeah. Oh, don't get me started on the penalties.
Oh, the penalties, sometimes they're just, they make no sense.
No.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, here we go.
My screen went black.
Yeah, I'm heading in. Seamus, it's not unless you want it to be. Alright. Saying and spelling, boat. Oh, yeah, she said boat. Her dad is not great at spelling nor saying.
Okay, how did you rank?
I am currently B. As I said, I went over 20,000. I was about 24,000 at one stage, heading towards A, and then had a really bad run of races and back at like 20,000 points, which is
so your
halfway between B and A. B is 10,000 and A is 30,000.
30, okay. And the driver score, does it go up when you do well or when you drive well?
Do well. Yeah, but it's limited by both though. But at our level, not really. But let's say if you had like an A+ rating and then drove so badly in terms of like sportsmanship that you ended up tanking your sportsmanship, it's capped. So if you're if you drop to like a 59 on your sportsmanship number out of 100. Mm-hmm. You would end up getting your, and you had a ranking of like 50,000 points, you would get dropped to like, I think it's back down to 19,999, because you'd be limited.
Oh, okay.
You'd be limited to being a C-rated driver if you got your
no matter how fast you actually were, and then you'd have to work on your sportsmanship to get it back up there. But I mean, if you're that good, you're gonna run through the rankings anyway, so you'd be back up to like BA rankings, no problem.
Yeah, you'd just be at the front on your own. Like, how bad can your
safety
rating be?
Sign into chat. Can I sign into chat? I wanted to type back to Victoria from like the thing, the client here, but it doesn't seem so.
Wait, is this only 4 laps?
Is it? Well, the laps are like two and a bit minutes long, I'd say. Or maybe 2 minutes long. And then if it's run from a flat start, I'd say, yeah.
Oh, is...
Race B.
Yeah, 4 laps.
Alright, so, Victoria. I think we add penalties, Satanta, Sarah, and anytime Joe makes fun of Seamus to our penalty list. I'm in a lobby full of B. There's an A rated driver here. Oh, safety ratings are all A and B because... yeah, the last time I played this, I got very annoyed with people and just one person in particular. And specifically ran them off the track on purpose twice.
Excellent.
So yeah, I'm in a very mixed lobby with a lot of different levels of drivers. Oh no! There's a glitch. I'm starting 14th, 13th, 12th, 11th. So from 11th down, we're all stuck on the final corner.
Yeah. What's the glitch?
No, like the people like that were 10th and above like kept on going, but 11th like stopped still on the final corner. So we were like stood still on the final.
Oh, that was weird.
Victoria just said Seamus. How long should I heat up the queso for? Until it's the consistency you want it to be, Victoria. Minutes. Not trying to be funny.
2 minutes.
2 minutes seems about right. It's a weird one. Just heat it up for like a minute and a half, and depends on how much you have in the bowl.
Depends on what?
Depends on the wattage of the microwave. Yeah. There's a lot that goes into that, to be fair. Not an easy answer to a very simple question.
There's a load of questions, to be honest.
Yeah, ask an easier question. Dear viewer, ask easier questions, please. Oh yeah, just about stop before the corner. Nice. This Bugatti should get out of my way. I'm 12th, so I started... Why did I get a safety rating decrease? I did nothing wrong, ever. Didn't even touch anyone, unless I cut someone off.
Ever. I have never done anything wrong.
I mean, I've done plenty of things wrong. If I finish in the top 10, it's a miracle. Considering the massive gap between us and 10th place. So 11th, I think, is probably the best I can do.
So fast.
Where did you where did you start? What's going on in your race?
I started in 11th. I am currently
6th? Oh my
god. But 5th now. But I'm 5 seconds behind first, and if my usual like form is to go by, I always have a brilliant first lap, get really far up, and then come at 11th.
She said, "Is it a noble question?" Question mark. It's a fine question. It's a worthwhile question, for sure.
Oh yeah, there's no problem with actually asking.
I mean, start in 1:30, and if it's not quite the consistency you're looking for, you want it to be nice and runny so that you can actually scoop it up onto the chip. I'm saying chip. Obviously, I mean tortilla chip, Joe.
I translated for.
Yeah. Just do it in bits and pieces, and then add like do it in a minute at a time until you don't really want it bubbling too long in the microwave. To be fair, like that wouldn't be like great. It's probably too hot. That'd be like runny, like liquid water. But you want it to be a little bit gloopy.
Yeah.
Yeah, start with 1.5 minutes, Victoria. Oh, my sound messed out there for a second. Sorry.
No, you heard everything. Oh wait, no, I hear you in my headset.
Yeah, because my earphones are connected to the laptop, and then it's a whole thing this thing set up. Like I. Yeah. I said to Victoria earlier, I understand why people need to do this as a full-time job, because it's like, it's stressful to set it up. And I don't even know how to properly set it up. Okay, I'm in the top 10. I'm following Joe Selp, 1992.
Nice. Prince Boa, 22.
Peruvian.
Just like cruise past me there.
Dude, why are you slowing down that far from that early? Oh my god, break earlier, why don't you, you stupid prick?
See, I feel like if we raced in a race together, that would be me you're talking to.
Okay, so Victoria said, so start at 1:30 and see how that goes. Yeah, it's a whole vibe. That's what I meant. Yeah, it's a whole vibe.
It's a whole vibe.
Although I shouldn't have been looking at that as I was going into one of the heaviest braking zones in the circuit. Yes. I'm now up to 9th, and there's somebody a little slower up in 8th. Setting it up, yes, Victoria. Setting this up is a whole mood. That's what I meant. Yeah, setting up the whole thing. It's a whole mood. Do you see what I mean about the bit where it's dark, then it's lighter, and then it's dark again? At the braking zone into turn one.
I actually don't. Ah, okay. I only because I forgot to look, but I will do that again.
So I am.
Describe it to me again.
I am on my way to the second chicane on my third lap. How far are you into the race?
I just went through that, yeah. I'm just a bit ahead of you. Oh, that's a good game. Can you pass me out? Virtually.
Oh, good call. Who has the quickest overall race time?
You.
No, because I was stuck on... Ah, shit. I went too wide, and now I'm stuck in the gravel.
Oh, no.
And now I'm back down to 11th, but 9th and 10th are right ahead of me, it's fine.
I'm still in 5th. I'm 4.6 seconds behind 4th and 4.1 seconds ahead of 6th.
Oh, nice.
But that's only because he went off the track. He was like, up my ass.
I'm 11th. My fastest race lap was 2 minutes, 0.164. Break.
What was your starting one?
220.441.
With the glitch.
Yeah. So that's why I'm so far behind you, because I was stuck on the last corner. What am I drinking, lad? She's wondering what you're drinking. Joe's probably drinking nothing because it's midnight at home.
You got it in one. I have water in front of me.
And also, Joe's a good human being that doesn't resort to the devil's imbibements like I do. Plus, also, his other half is a significantly closer to him than mine is right now, so... I assume Sarah's in Dublin, is she?
Yeah, she's behind me.
Hey! He just said Sarah, so we need to drink.
No, you said it, though.
Oh my god, this dick is breaking so early. Alright, there we go. There's 9th. I might still catch 8th. This is a fun race. I'm enjoying this in this car.
That was not a cut.
Did you get a penalty? Alright, that means I need to take a good healthy drink.
You do. It was only a 0.5 on track limits, mate. Oh.
Alright, I see Victoria's after writing some more. Our number one viewer, Victoria, has messaged some more. Oh, what? I got the same bullshit.
You need to be careful. Was it on the chicane?
Yeah, the second apex, yeah.
Yep. Not a chance. Like.
I honestly didn't think it was.
Like there's some that are borderline, some that you're like, yeah, I definitely did but that one.
And now I'm probably gonna lose 10th place. Yeah, and 9th has gone to that lad. He has passed me. Victoria, I will read your comment in 2 seconds.
2 seconds means a lot of things. It's a shame it's...
Yeah, it's way more than 2 seconds. Alright, 10th is it. I messed up coming out of the scary. Alright.
That's it.
It's a whole vibe, Joe. What you drinking? Victoria said, tell her hi. No, Sarah's in bed asleep. And Joe is beside her on the microphone talking to me while his... girlfriend is asleep in the bed, approximately 4.5 feet away from him.
Yeah, that's It's kind of scary.
I mean, I've been in your room, Joe, so yeah, I mean, I know the layout.
That's fair.
All right, that's I finished 10th and 32 seconds behind the leader, approximately 8 minutes 30 and total race time.
Yeah.
Victoria said drank. All right, Victoria, I'm drinking.
I got 5th and that was 6 places. I'm shaking hands with somebody.
Are you? Why? No. Oh, you're engineer, probably.
Driver. Oh, probably.
Oh. There's Victoria. Oh, Victoria has a streaming on the main telly. That's nice.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh my god, my driver rating went down. My safety rating went down. I didn't even hit anybody.
My safety rating went up, but I think I already had it at 99, so.
Okay, let's do one more race, Joe. I'm sorry. Victoria, you look very nice in your Harry Potter pajamas.
Harry Potter?
Yeah. She got that from a fiancé, I believe.
Oh.
Yeah, shaking hands with the mayor. Victoria's got a friend coming over, so we can actually say hi to a friend soon. I need to set a qualifying lap. Joe, I think we should do one more race. How long can you stay up, actually?
Yes. It's not like I've trained in the morning.
Hey! for those of you who don't know, Joe lives in Ireland. Ireland is under maximum lockdown again. Because the government had no balls and let everything open up on December 1st, chaos ensued. Did I nail it, Joe, in one sentence?
Yeah, actually. Yeah. Like, literally.
Because to push that forward, the national, it's called NEFIT, the National Health Public Health Service, Public Health Executive Committee, is it? Or team? National Public Health team, Executive Team and NEFIT recommended in November that Ireland went back and the government decided that that was a good time to open up some stuff and restrict some other stuff. Yeah. And then NEFIT said, that's not what we said. And then the Irish government said, no, it was, but, you know, to be fair, we'll lock some stuff back down and then, but we'll let everybody go shop because, you know, it's Christmas and COVID knows it's Christmas. And then, now everybody's not able to go anywhere because Ireland is now worse than it was in March, which is scary considering how scary everything was in March.
Yeah.
Joe, you work in education, right? So you're not going to be going to work for the next couple of weeks, right?
No, we are all from home unless people need stuff delivered. My section of it will possibly have to do that. So, like, packs of school stuff and that kind of stuff. So we'll, like, do door drops. But I've sort of said I'm not particularly happy with that. Like, doing it for the sake of doing it. Do it if it's absolutely necessary, but... How do I put your livery on my car?
Okay, so if you go back to the home screen.
I've downloaded it.
Oh, did you? Okay, so then go to home.
Yeah, okie dokie.
And then go to your garage, or you can just skip straight to like livery. Let me do it at the same time.
I'm in my garage.
Garage. You have to say it in American because we're streaming internationally, Joe. Victoria said, ooh, nice, grand online school. Yeah, it is, but I mean, the reason for it is not great. I mean, ideally, you would have done this for a whole, like, couple of months beforehand, and then, like, this would have been passed. Ireland was down to less than 50 cases in a day, and there was a stage for a couple of weeks where one death a day was... Any death. Let's be clear. Any death is a bad thing. But Ireland was at a stage where it was in like low single digit deaths a day was what was being announced because of coronavirus. And now it's back up into the multiples. Cases are in the hundreds, borderline. It's not quite thousands, is it? Thousands. Is it in the thousands again?
Yeah, we had 8,000 yesterday.
Yes. Which for a country that has 4.5 to 5 million people is crazy, and if you include Northern Ireland, which is also a shit show, you know, you've six to 6.5 million people, and almost tens of thousands of people. It's a shit show.
So did you get the livery set, Joe?
I have the livery, it's all done. You can Excellent. Go back to practicing your lap.
Excellent. It's a nice livery. I think I did a great job it on is. That one, actually, and I'll...
I like it.
Yeah, it's just about right.
Did you make it all?
I didn't. I made the whole thing, except for, you know, the decals I just downloaded. They were
really Oh, cool. yeah. Yeah.
But yeah, I went looking for, you know... Oh, shit, dude.
What?
Oh, it's the Nordschleife. Hell no. I was gonna say, there is, if you had an American account, the manufacturer series is still live for today, but it's at the Nordschleife, which I would not recommend anyone lose. And the next...
Also, that's a question I have for you. You know how you made me do that thing before, and I got the Porsche?
Hmm, sure.
You know when you go into the manufacturer's...
Oh, yeah. You can only use Porsche. Yeah.
But no, it's offering me a chance to pick again.
Oh yeah, because it's a new it's a new season now, so you can pick whatever one you want.
So will I lose my Porsche if I pick a
different
car?
Yeah, you would. But you could pick Porsche is a safe option. Lexus is another pretty good option in fairness. I'm not sure what their GT4 car is like, but their GT3 car is actually very solid. It's like a good all-round car. The GT3 Porsche is a good all-round car. Like, there's faster cars in the straight line, there's faster cars in corners, but it's a good all-round car.
What did you pick this? Did you do the
I always do Porsche. I always do Porsche. Just I know that GT3 car very well. Like, I've used it a lot. But I'm starting to look at what the top 10 cars are and then just buy what and use whatever the top 10 car is and just make myself get used to it.
Yeah,
because it honestly it's stupid considering there's the BOP. BOP should make everything average, like out more or less average, close enough. But you could have seconds. Like last week at the Austrian track, I started with the 911 in the GT3, and then I looked at
GR3.
Yeah, Group 3, which is basically GT3 would be what people would. Race in real life, but Group 3, yeah, you're right.
No, call it GT.
No, because of Gran Turismo, I'm actually getting more and more into like GT racing, you know. It's more normal now than it ever was, because all I watched was Formula 1 growing up. And then Honestly, without even knowing what the Viper was like to drive, I was a second faster. And then I got used to driving the Viper, and I was a second and a half to 2 seconds faster a lap. It's that much. Now, in fairness, if I had thought about it, if I was better at driving and I had put in a couple more laps, I would have been closer with the 911. But the Viper was faster. Result, and then the Lexus was actually faster than the 911 was the first time I tried it. So.
Okay.
And yeah, Lexus is a good shout. Lexus or Porsche is a fairly safe shout. A safe shout.
Yeah. That sounds good. Yeah, no, I'd never pick because I was like, oh no, what if I didn't want to lose my car.
You will lose it, but I mean, you could pick that again. You've done so much now that you probably have enough to buy cars on their own merit.
Yeah, I could probably buy it, yeah. Okay, did you qualify?
No, I actually missed any chance to get a good ping in. So, ah, man, because of my safety rating, I'm in a lobby with a lot of D drivers in here. And safety rating...
Hey.
No, nothing against D drivers. There's three D drivers and a safety rating. So they're like brand new drivers. Yeah, I need to sort my shit out with my safety rating.
You better win then.
I mean, I'm starting last. Literally last, Joe.
How many's in it?
It's a full lobby, so I'm starting last. 16th. 16th, full lobby.
There's 14 in mine. Oh. I'm starting 11th.
Maybe I should log out and do the Irish one. Or my Irish account. Because you know what's honestly nice is that when... the manufacturers and series stuff comes up. If I logged on like 6 o'clock in the morning here, they're happening in Europe, which is kind of nice.
Ah, yeah. What way are you streaming?
I am using...
Is it through the PlayStation or it's through your computer?
So, I'm connected to my PlayStation using my laptop. So, you know, like the PS, the PlayStation thing. But, so my handheld controller is connected through my laptop, but my steering wheel is connected through my PlayStation. Because both of them have to be connected at the same time.
Yeah. I wonder...
So, but my speaker is going through my connection on my laptop. Because I don't have like a dedicated graphic capture card, I need to have that. I need to do it this way. I think otherwise I could, if I bought a dedicated like graphics capture card, I could set it up in such a way that I could do it all through my PlayStation. I would just need to locally connect to my PlayStation, to my laptop, hardwired, but,
No, I was just thinking, like, if you logged out and logged back in, I don't know, would it stop you?
Our voice chat would fall off. Our voice chat would fall off, but, like, this, the stream would connect. Victoria's probably, like, put us on mute on her... Because her friend has come over.
I imagine so.
Hello, Victoria's friend. Whoa. If you can hear us.
Surely that's why your friend has come over. Surely she said it.
Yeah, she heard there was one handsome Irishman and one other Irishman streaming. Oh, I started 14th or 16th. I'm already up to 14th because somebody forgot to press their accelerator at the start.
I just got like pushed through the first chicane. And got ignoring track limit penalty. Sorry, Seamus.
I got an orange safety rating down moniker. Because I broke too. When I wanted to brake rather than driving around everybody else who was braking too early. And then somebody turned in. Even though I was clean, somebody turned in at the apex on me, even though I would have made the corner. It wasn't like I bumped into the back of somebody. Somebody came into the side of me because, you know, in fairness, I should have broke earlier.
Someone just rammed me nearly off the track. I got a second penalty for colliding with another car. He got nothing. I want to understand. I really do. I don't know how any of these have S ratings. They're literally, like, people are literally ramming people.
Joe, I swear, honestly, I think the safest ranking lobbies are the ones that have people with a 90 to 99 rating. I think people with a 99% rating on their own are fine, like they don't care because their like ranking is safe. People that have a 90 are like trying to be safe.
Yeah.
Because they're trying to get back up to 99. You know what I mean? So I've found that the people who are in those lobbies actually drive, all of them drive better. Whereas in the 99 ranked lobbies, there's more people that drive. A little bit looser and a little bit harder.
Right. Like, I don't mind someone like if they clip into the back of you, you know, they just missed a brake or whatever.
Yeah, but like, people that are like hitting you hard.
They're using you to brake.
Hold on, Victoria's after responding. She said she's not here yet. Nice try though. But she won't have any interest. That's rude. She might. I know for a fact there's people that watch people that do these streams online that have no interest in them. I'm pretty sure that because of the noise that are made in these lobbies and in these streams, people actually enjoy it to like fall asleep to because it's like white noise, you know?
I'd say so.
Victoria wants to know, are we both Victoria, we're racing the same race, but Joe is doing them in his lobbies and I'm doing them in my lobbies. So we're talking about different races. Do you want us to actually race each other? Because we can do that next. These are fun. I love Monza. And these actually, these cars are actually fun to drive around Monza. The Group 3s are a little bit faster. And I find them a little bit crazier.
Faster?
Yeah, Group 3s are a good bit faster.
Oh yeah, sorry. We're in Group 4, aren't we?
Yeah. But I like Monza. I like driving around Monza. I find the racing around here pretty good. That first chicane is obviously a nightmare.
But like, you don't mind a challenge.
I'm just undercutting Ascari. I'm gonna get a half a second penalty for the second lap in a row.
I also got a half.
What an idiot.
Yeah, I got a half a second penalty. So just so you know, Seamus, dude, I've gotten 3 penalties in this so far.
Oh, I have not gotten 3 penalties. I've gotten... That's my second penalty now. So, you know that third chicane, that big long chicane on the before the back straight?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've cut the exit on that twice now. I'm just not used to it. I've never really... most of the time I drive this track in this game, I'm driving the Group 3 cars, so... I'm not used to... Oh!
Ooh, big spin out on ours.
Yellow flag on lap 3 coming
yellow
into
flag
the first...
Also, yeah.
And Seamus goes onto the fucking gravel.
Seamus, I got another penalty.
That was foolish,
four,
Joe.
You've gotten 2.
Joseph, that was foolish.
Six things...
Well, I'm 4.
It's all for track.
I'm 4.8 seconds ahead of the person behind me, so I'm not gonna lose it because of the. But I should definitely be higher up in this lobby than I am. Like I know for a fact that I'm faster than the people ahead of me, which is really frustrating.
Yeah. Ah, balls. I went off.
What's killing me is that I'd gotten like I really grafted the like. The week before Christmas, I really grafted to get my driver rating up so high. And now it's just like plummeted because of a couple of like races. Qualifying is so important though. Getting ahead of people who just like shouldn't be ahead of you is so important.
Yeah, that's what's happened to me in this is that I was stuck in a group that were just bouncing off each other.
Joe, we need to get you over here so you can do this on a steering wheel.
Oh, do you know what I did over Christmas? I brought the VR to Sarah's drink.
Nice.
And we drink.
Yeah, good call. Sorry.
Just having a load of the. Or we were doing the VR and we stuck on the Gran Turismo. And I just had a few goes because it was making everyone feel sick. Well, making Sarah's dad feel sick.
It's weird to get used to.
Yeah. Like, there was, after a while, I was playing one, and I was like, oh, no, I need to stop. And I was, like, proper, like, oh, I should lie down.
Was
it crash?
No, I fucked up. Yeah.
So
what happened was, I got in the slipstream. Sorry, Joto. I got in the slipstream. There was two cars ahead of me. I got in the slipstream with one of them. And then tried to use that overspeed to zigzag between the two of them, and then it was ambitious to say the least. Where I broke, and then went straight through. And you know, like when you miss your breaking point by a load in these lobbies, it makes you it resets you.
Oh yeah, that's a killer. Reset is the worst.
I'd rather the penalty of like being so far offline that I'm like slowing down. You know.
Mm. Yeah. Or like. If I go off, but I could drive like back on the track without cutting it, you know, that kind of way, like drive back onto the track.
Oh yeah, do the escape route or whatever.
That'd make you slower, you know.
Yeah, I have no problem doing that. Like, I want to race this as if I was racing in real life. Like, I really do.
Mm. That'd be cool. Damage the car and everything.
Yeah, man, I know we talked about this the last time. I would love if you and I could become a racing team and like
so cool.
Do the switch around and like do 2-hour races, 3-hour races between us, you know? I would love that. But I hope Gran Turismo does that because it seems like I feel like Gran Turismo, have you finished?
No. I'm on the last turn.
Yeah, me too. I feel like Gran Turismo is like right in between the two stools between arcade and sim racing.
Yeah.
But I feel like if they did those things, there would be a huge community that would find the accessibility of doing Gran Turismo as like a proper racing series that would take that and run with it. Yeah. Like, especially endurance definitely. Racing. But yeah. Victoria said Lily's here. Hey Lily. Hello.
Hi Lily.
It's Seamus and Joe. Say hi Joe.
Hi Joe.
Hey. So that little dude on the front corner of my car that you're seeing on screen now, that's called Mr. Tato. Victoria can tell you how good Tato crisps are. Victoria, I meant to send you home with that Club Lemon. Sorry about that. But
Club Lemon.
Great. It's such an underrated drink, Joe. Do you know what's great about Club Lemon with Cadbury's Dairy Milk is amazing.
Do you know what? Since you were talking about Tato crisps and chocolate, but not the Tato chocolate bars.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. No, you're right. Yeah. I mean, Victoria would agree. Victoria, would you agree? Hey, chat. Would you agree that Tato plus chocolate is good?
Equals good.
Right? Tato plus chocolate equals good. Hashtag algebra. Joe, let's just go to the lobbies and see what happens.
Okay.
I feel like our listenership and viewership are getting bored with us not racing in the same races, so...
Okay. Well, they're about to see us race in the same races, but it not look like we're racing in the same races. Here, what's the story? You know when you get gifted cars?
Yeah, you keep them. They're yours.
I know, but why do you get duplicates?
I know, it sucks. Victoria said sure, but I can't remember why I... I don't know what she's saying sure to. There's like a 15-second delay.
Tato and chocolate.
Ooh, Tato and chocolate. Victoria, Tato cheese and onion plus chocolate. Like normal dairy milk chocolate. Amazing.
That's what she's saying sure to.
Oh, it's amazing. I won't drink the Tato lemon until you're home in 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Victoria, that's how much I love you. I'm not going to drink that delicious drink that's in my fridge, looking at me every time I open the door.
That's impressive.
Oh, she's going to heat up the queso. What's the final answer that we want to give her? I'm going to say start with a minute and a half or 2 minutes, and then add like a minute each time that you want to do it.
Is this like a cooked one getting heated up?
Yeah, so it comes in a tub. It's from Costco. It comes in a big tub. It's like kind of congealed cheese-ish, but it's not quite congealed. You could like take a spoon and eat it. Like it's that kind of consistency. Like, think if you half-melted Calvita, Joe, right?
Yeah.
So like, it's that kind of consistency.
Was it in the fridge?
It comes from the fridge, yes, it does, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to say 2 minutes.
Yeah, maybe start with 2 minutes and then add a minute at a time, because by the time it heats up after the microwave cools down, it's going to be different.
Yeah.
I'm going to create a room. Wait, where do I need the name? What? Enter a room name? Oh, there we go. Joe, what will I call the name of the room? What do you think?
I don't know.
Why can't I type? What? What's going on? My thing is... Oh. Oh, my battery... What? Why is my battery running low? It's, like, plugged in. Oh, it's not plugged in. Satanta. Oh, he's looking at me now. He's, like, he's half asleep. He's, like, half looking at me. He's like, what are you talking about? I didn't do anything. And I need to... re-sign in. Yeah, but I can't... Why can't I type anything? Oh, no. Joe, we're suffering technical difficulties here.
Technical difficulties.
Yeah, it's not good. This is not great. Not ideal. It's suboptimal. Oh, here we go! So, we're going for fighting mongooses. That's a good name. It contains Hey, Joe, did you know that contains an inappropriate name?
It does not. It's just like Cassidy doesn't.
Yeah.
F4. Let's go 4 mongooses.
Oh.
I like that. That's kind of fun.
That's fun.
What? Oh wait, no. The problem is not fucking. It's not fighting. It's the mongoose's name.
Yeah.
So fighting.
Mgooses.
Mgooses. M N G. S E S. This is fucking dumb. Magoose. So race for fun. Race for real? Race for fun. Number of participants, who cares? It can be a max. Required support, no, I don't need any of that. Fixed room ownership, new grid order. We should have random on this one. Hello, Lily! I'm assuming she's there. I don't know who Lily is. All I know is that my fiance was texting a Lily earlier and she claims she's a friend of hers. It could be a dude. Who knows? Probably not a dude. Yeah. It's probably somebody who's actually in her class.
I'd imagine so.
It's suspicious, though. You gotta give me that, Joe.
Well, what would be suspicious is, and this is a meme I saw, if Pizza Hut was texting her goodnight.
Oh, Joe, you should not have said that. I'm going to turn on the oven right now and make a pizza.
I had pizza for dinner today.
So, you know those triple boxes of pizza that Apache are doing? Pizza Hut are doing those too, as of like very recently. So, yes.
Not here, they're not.
No, but Apache are, right?
Apache are, yeah.
Okay, Joe, what do we want to do? Lily says hi. Victoria says, we eating, LOL. Because apparently eating is a case.
It's hilarious.
It is hilarious. I mean, who wouldn't laugh at your highest volume for somebody eating?
Well, like, when you think about the concept, you put food in your mouth, you chew, and it becomes energy for the body.
I mean, if that's... If,
like, that's comedy gold.
If the transition of a solid mass into an energy source and glycogen for your body is not hilarious to you, what are you even doing on planet Earth?
What are you doing? Yeah.
Joe, join my room, for God's sake.
I'm joining.
Alright, what race do we want to do? Do you want to do... what race do you want to do? Tell me, you've played this game enough that you surely have an opinion about races now, right?
I honestly
Lily, also, hi Lily, I would very much enjoy to meet you in person, that would be nice. Next time I'm over there, it'd be class, or maybe during the summer when shit goes a bit more calm, it'd be class to meet you. Be nice to my fiance, she's a bit delicate and very upset because she left me today, so... You know, just be nice to her. If she's a bit weird, understand that she left the love of her life today, so it's fine. Oh, okay, Joe.
When I leave, he means just like, yeah, like geographically.
I hope.
I like the idea of this Northern Isle Speedway.
You would, you dick. Okay, cool.
No, different one.
No. Let's do 10 laps of the Northern Isle Speedway, because Joe wants to. What kind of car do you want?
Grade 3.
Okay, cool. Can we pick car?
We can.
Limit driving? Where?
Change car.
Where?
Down the bottom, just beside the exit.
What?
The little car icon. Oh, no, we're not on the same menu.
No, we are not. I wonder, can I limit what kind of car we get to pick?
No, you don't need to do that.
So I'm just going to save. I mean, it's you and I. There are no save settings. I mean, change event setting. Cool. Oh, John Bon Jovi said hello. Okay, let's select car. Let's pick... What did you say? Group 3?
Whichever. Pick whichever. You tell me.
Group 3 is pretty... Group 3 or Group 4? I'm ambivalent.
No, do you know what? I was going to trick you and use the tomahawk.
You dick.
But...
No. Honestly, do you know what? The tomahawk on this track is so short. The tomahawk would be a nightmare to try.
You should try it. I'm gonna try it.
Do you want to do the tomahawk? All right, let's do the tomahawk. Yeah. All right, 10 laps of the tomahawk. Victoria said, "LOLOL, lalol." Hello, Victoria.
Laugh out loud.
Yeah, laughing.
Laugh on loop out loud.
I guess it's the only thing that makes sense.
Laugh on loop out loud. Yeah, that would make sense. That's like,
yeah, that.
That sounded very, Stu-esque.
Ooh, you would say that, fat man. Oh my god, this fucking car. You're not Fat Joe anymore.
Are you on the track?
Joe. Excuse would me. You not? You were never fat. You know that is not what I think. However, even you would admit that you were not exactly in the perfect shape at a certain point in your life, which is not now or the year before or the year before or the year before. But let's say 4 or 5 years ago, you were not probably in a shape that you would classify as great.
Yeah, I would agree with that sentence.
However. It does not change the person. It does not change the person that you are, however.
No, it does not.
Because the person that you are is a person that I love and always will love.
Ah, movie teachings.
Just don't tell Victoria, she'll get jealous. Alright. This car, I have no idea how. Oh my god.
I think I figured it out.
I have no idea. I'm gonna get absolutely. Oh my god, you're flying by me. I am not going to do well here.
What were we talking about today?
Shit, I need to pour more whiskey. Oh, listen to that. Listen, Joe, listen. Listen.
Excellent, that was a brilliant sound.
Yeah, Teenage Black Tits. It's $69.99, hashtag ad. $69.99, oh shit. Fuck.
We're started.
Oh no, I hit the wall straight away because I did not pay attention to what I was doing. This car is horrendous to drive because you need to go fast for it to stick, but I cannot control how fast it's going.
You control how fast it's going with the accelerator.
I know, it's a paradox. You're scared of how fast it's going, but you need to drive as maximum velocity for it to make sense.
And don't forget, this has the
sticky tires.
The Need for Speed knots.
Oh shit! Does it? Oh fuck! It does. No! I'm stuck on a wall because I pressed the knots.
Oh yeah, you can't really do it on a turn. It's not great.
Oh no! I spun out.
Oh no!
No, and then now I hit the wall. And now I don't know what's happening. I think, oh my god, I was doing a wheelie. And now I hit the wall. I mean, if I was doing this in real life, I would be 100% there. Oh, Joe, you lapped me. This is not good. Victoria, think kindly upon me, my darling. Do not divorce me before we are married. That would not be
great. You're sticking with the boost down. You're not lifting it.
Well, I mean, I've nothing to lose. You lapped me, so...
That's fair. It's working, though. Oh, I finished. That was so fast. On all the jokes ensue now.
Seamus likes to enjoy the race. Joe is obviously just keen about finishing first. Oh my god, Joe lapped me.
Even what?
Lapped me.
Victory, congratulations.
No, not having that. That. Oh my god, you should see the state of my car. Look at the stream, look at the state of my car.
Okay, you're currently spun out. You're on lap 10. Oh, you're just about to cross.
Yeah.
You've crossed the line.
Anyway, Teeling's Black Pits, it is a smoky... It's almost like the perfect blend of an Irish whiskey and an island scotch. It's smoky. It's got a smoky flavor to it. Not, but it's different. Connemara Irish. Connemara is probably an easier whiskey to drink. It's a little lighter. This is a heavier whiskey with a smoky flavor. The Connemara is a lighter whiskey with a smoky flavor. Connemara is a beautiful whiskey, though. I would 100% recommend it. Joe, I am not doing this race in this car again.
Okay.
Change car. We can change car. I'm good with doing this race and changing car. 100%.
Okay.
Change car.
Yeah.
Okay. How do we do that? Do I have to exit?
Down beside.
Do I have to exit?
No, just down. No, beside exit.
Select car is not an option.
Click the red X on the left.
Ah, exit course.
So that you're not entered.
Alright, so down. Group 3 or group 4?
Yeah. I prefer group 3.
Cool. I shall do group 3 in my Dunkin' Donuts Dodge Viper. That's right.
Excellent. Now, tell me this. Do I have to use my not modified car?
That's a good way.
Do I use my...
I could put in, I could make it so that BOP is active.
I have a stock one ready to go. It won't take a second.
No, I can turn on BOP and I just need to find where that option is.
I have one called Racing Seamus.
Ah, wow, that's mean. And
why?
Oh, I'm gonna use my good car here, but I'm gonna use my Racing Seamus setup when I'm Racing Seamus.
Yeah, so that it's fair.
No, I need to find. There's got to be a BOP thing set here. Ghosting, short. No, that's a penalty. Regulation. Balance of performance off. Oh, I have it. Hold on. Regulation settings. Group 3. Balance of performance on. Pick whatever car you want. Okay, pick whatever car you want. Okay. BOP is set.
Okay.
So it's gonna set us up just like it would in any Group 3 race.
Okay.
Victoria, if you're still there, say hi. If you have us on mute, that's just... Honestly, that's just rude.
It's kind of rude.
Joe, did you ever have a McRib? I've never had a McRib.
I've never had a McRib.
Yeah.
I like your Dunkin' Donuts car.
Do you like it? Do you see it?
Yeah. Nice. I saw it. Oh no!
In the pit. Hold on,
your
I'm going to.
Your tires are hard. Do you know that?
Ooh, are they? Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
Everything nice. Seamus does is hard. Ask my fiance. I'm incredibly disappointing. Racing super soft. Are you on super soft?
Yeah.
Okay, Joe, hold on a sec. I'm going to try and find a charger for my microphone here. I'll
that
be back
has
in 2
nothing
seconds. To it. Yeah, exactly, yeah. 2 seconds. Hey, Joe, vamp for the audience.
Oh, I was so bad the last time. I'm going to leave everyone with their thoughts. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, I hear plugs.
Victoria said, LOL, we eating. Are you enjoying the
we
show,
eating.
Victoria? Oh, Joe is Joe still vamping? He should be.
He is not.
Joe, are you still vamping?
Not in the slightest. I am absolutely not.
You are such a disappointment in everything except for purely the vamping. Other than that, you're a disappointment.
Well,
in the vamping, you're a disappointment.
Well, no.
In everything else, you're an amazing human being.
Well, no, I think I've
heard
a loophole.
Hey, chat, did you know that Joe has organized in his life 2 incredible charity events that have raised combined over how much, Joe? Tell chat how much.
Combined?
Yeah, combined.
Over 20 grand.
Exactly. Joe is an incredible human being. An incredible lover. And now he's in the wall.
You put me in the wall.
Alright, that's right. Yep, that's right. Joe has raised
over 20,000 euro, which is about 22,000 US dollars.
I'm going to say 25.
Probably 25. In fairness, combined, it probably is about $25,000. Joe has organized events that have raised that for a mental health charity in Ireland called Pieta House, which is amazing because he's that good of a human being. No, that's true.
Hey. Oh. Sorry, I got a fright because I thought my safety rating was a B, but no, that's you.
That was 100% me. Should have put traction control on from the start. Okay.
Yeah, you should have had it on one, dude.
Yeah. I honestly, this is what happens. Victoria came home for 2 weeks and I like forgot everything that I do. I'm not playing this at all anymore because of that.
Brilliant.
All of a sudden,
but I
I'm waking up early with my dog and all of it. Oh, dude, somebody else joined the chat. Hello.
Who is this?
In GT Sport, not on YouTube, but somebody joined joined our game room. Ala something.
Hola, ala something. Hello, they can't hear us.
They cannot.
But that's okay. It's okay. It's
I got a Joe who keeps me warm all night.
Excellent, Seamus. I'm very proud.
Thank you. It's exactly like that, right? I'm sure they're the official lyrics.
Oh, of course. That was Timberland singing that. Yeah. To me.
Lily must think we're absolute nutjobs. See, this is why I feel like we should have always been streaming every conversation we've ever had. We just talk absolute shit. We're like, our lives, all of our conversations deserve to be archived for posterity's sake.
I think so. And plus we've soothing voices, of course.
Well, I'm talking quite excitedly. Let's talk in our midnight voice.
Midnight voice? Welcome to
Midnight Q.
Midnight Q.
We've got a college grad who's hiding a banana. We'll find out where. Stick around. Giggity giggity. Giggity goo.
Giggity goo. Hey, Seamus.
Hey, Joe.
This is the first time. This is the first time ever I have the fastest lap. Did you put the BOP limit on?
BOP is on, yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I hope so, because otherwise I'm very much embarrassed, but no, I'm just not getting. I've never been good at this track. It's too short. I don't understand how it all links together. I haven't quite made it work yet. I keep hitting.
Are you braking?
I'm not.
Okay, well you're not supposed to, so that's good.
I just this second turn, like I always come off it, and obviously there's two big turns, right? So like when I'm like on it. I just don't get like the lift and where to hit it. Like I just haven't worked this one out. It's too short for me to work out where the fall in is, if you get me.
Yeah.
My Dunkin' Donuts delivery is amazing though.
It is.
Hey Victoria, actually I'm not even gonna ask Victoria. Hey Lily, how did the queso work out? Log into YouTube.
Oh yeah, was
subscribe, like the channel, and tell me how the queso worked out. You can shit talk Victoria all you want. Alamadzal 01 is in the group. I'm gonna send it to vote. I'm going to suggest we vote Joe for either the Dragon Trail Seaside track or Monza. One or the other.
Let's go Dragon Trail and then Monza.
Perfect. I'm good with that. Dragon Trail Seaside? Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, sure. I just clicked the first one, I don't know.
Yeah, and let's keep with the group 3. I'm gonna change my car to
also make sure you
He's still knocking around. I don't know, Victoria's gonna shit talk me, hold on. My phone just popped. Is that her?
Oh no.
Also, Satanta. Oh shit, drink. Oh, Dara Quinn said hi.
Oh, hi, Dara. You owe about seven drinks, man.
Well, I've been like, I've been gulping every time I do it. Oh.
Okay.
Alamatsal left the room. Okay, let's do. Yeah, so we're group three. I'm gonna. Yeah. And BOP, I'm pretty sure BOP is still set. Let me.
Okay.
Let me just.
I'd check that.
Yeah. It's not letting me, so. Yeah. I've got race settings, and then it's just saying. Oh, change event settings. Okay, cool. EOP is.
Victoria said that the thing was good.
Oh, nice.
Although it was a quote.
I don't remember asking Victoria's opinion on this.
Well, it's in quotations.
Yeah, but I feel like if Lily is telling Victoria what I asked her to say, she's going to say, oh yeah, it was great, because she's too polite. Lily, you can DM me exactly how you feel about how the queso was. It's just between you, me, and Joe. And, you know, one other of our friends. Which may or may not be Victoria.
Have you seen, there's a TV program or a movie on Netflix called Death to 2020?
I did not.
It's basically like a documentary of the year, but it's done as a joke.
Ooh.
And it's like, it's actors, like Samuel L. Jackson, he plays a journalist. And there's like a journalist, a CEO of a big tech company, a soccer mom, an average citizen. What else is there? A scientist and the Queen.
The Queen?
Yeah,
of England?
And it was very funny. We watched it today. It's only like an hour long.
Joe, I'm going to set this race to 5 laps. Is that okay?
Okay.
Is that too many? Yes. Or do you want to do 3 laps?
No, 5 is good.
I think I love this track. Do you like this track?
I do. I don't remember it anymore, but I do remember liking it. So.
You're good. Also, if Lily wanted to friend me on Instagram, Facebook, or Snapchat and tell me all the shit that Victoria gets up to in college, that would be ideal.
Oh, me too.
Yeah, also Joe. John Bon Jovi is probably his username on most of these places.
No, it's Joe Bloggs.
Joe Blog. Oh, Joe Blogs. Joe Blogs 90? Because Joe and I are both old and in our 30s. Joe, did I properly? And you can speak frankly here. Did I send you a happy birthday on your birthday? I don't think I did. And that makes me feel very sad.
I think you did. I think you did.
Did I?
I think you did.
Okay. Because if I didn't, well, that I makes me feel like didn't. A shit friend.
Well, I didn't think you didn't. So.
Okay.
Like, I wasn't sitting here being like, he still hasn't remembered.
Well, and equally, if something happened in my life, I wouldn't judge like what was between us as like based off whether you had sent me an electronic message, you know.
Oh, I'm glad.
You know.
I'm glad.
Joe, do you like Duke Special?
I don't know.
Do you remember Duke Special?
What's Duke Special?
Ah, Joe, the artist, the musical artist, Duke Special. And I said, no, a love goes deeper than this. Ding, ding, ding. Even though...
I can't say it.
Yeah, Duke Special's great. I'm sure you would remember him if you heard him. He was big, that song was big, in about 2006, 2007.
Okay. Why did you meet him?
No, but I was going to say, our love goes deeper than that.
Ah.
Basically, I would hope that at the stage of our relationship, our love is more than the superficial things that go alongside relationships.
Oh, absolutely, 100%. Example?
I don't know, but Victoria just said LOL, and I'm not sure if that was... I was going to say, for example, I could punch you off the track here.
Oh, that's what you tried to do?
Well, I didn't try to, but I was halfway through breaking a lot later than you were, and I was like, I'm going to hit him off the track, and I'm going to just like continue this sentence into that action, and pretend like it was something that
I was in 10.
It was all the plan.
Yeah, exactly. I love this track so much. It's so rewarding when you get it right.
Yeah, it's such a good track. Oh. I hate when you get a dodgy bounce on the and like these turns on the apex.
I hate when somebody slows down in the middle of that complex.
Excuse me, I hit the wall. I didn't have a excuse.
Hey Joe, that's a nice gravel track you're heading towards. What's going on over there?
Nothing. Why didn't it let me crash into you?
You were still ghosting. I think you're still ghosting.
I tried to like fishtail you.
Victoria said, so if we don't answer, that's why, lol, without saying what they were doing, that would mean they weren't answering.
If they don't answer, it's because they've run away.
Probably. She's probably run away with another man. Or woman. I don't care which.
It's equally
actually,
awful.
I care either. Either way, I care. Neither of those are less upsetting to me than the other. They're both equally upsetting.
Yes.
Yes.
I would concur with that. Oh,
I mean, I just need the green card, Joe, at this stage.
Gonna get one soon.
Lily, I mean, hit me up. I mean, if things go wrong with Victoria, I know we're already engaged, but you know, I just need a green card. I would like to meet you. I'm sure you're a lovely lady, but I just need a green card.
I'm gonna say, Seamus, you're making the first time you meet Lily more and more awkward right now.
Or easier.
Or easier. It depends.
Because it's now, it couldn't be more awkward than if this was our first time meeting each other.
Okay, so Seamus, I did not stop accelerating on that.
Oh, Joe, you went straight into the wall?
I didn't make it.
Oh no.
So
it's called the chicane of death for a reason.
Explain yourself.
Explain myself how? For what? Shit, Satanta's gone walking somewhere. I don't know where he's gone.
Is he not allowed around the house?
Oh no, he is. It's just like he's still learning what he can and can't do, so I'm concerned that he's like knocking around like eating something. He's taken a particular shine to eating my guitar stand and the stool of my piano. Oh, he's back. It's okay. He's gone back to his bed. Not his like cage, not his cage where he sleeps at night, but his like bed beside me in the sitting room. As I said, joke to you before, he has horrendous dog farts. Rocky, I honestly believe Rocky is living through him in spirit, in a way.
Do you know what's really funny? Videos I've seen of him and how he behaves, I'm like, it reminds me of Rocky.
Aww, that makes me both sad and happy in one go.
It's deadly.
Yeah.
It's deadly.
Then I shall send you more. He's a super sweet dog. He's very intelligent, as I know Rocky was too. And he's super sweet too. I mean, Satanta would love nothing more than to stay in bed with Victoria. I was gonna say Victoria or I all day, but it's Victoria.
Oh, like his own.
All day. I mean, he likes me, but he loves her. He loves her. Like yesterday, I left him and he doesn't sleep in my bed, but if we wake up in the morning and it's still too early for me to get up, I'll let him out and then bring him back, and if he doesn't settle, I'll let him like lie on the bed with me, not in the bed with me, if you understand the difference.
yes.
He's not allowed under the covers. Like, he's not a human, so he's not allowed under the covers, but he's allowed snuggle with me from the hours of 7 to 8, if that's what I desire, you know what I mean?
The hour, you mean?
Yeah. Other than that, like, I will make sure he stays in his crate and in his bed, but... And he's really good about it. Like, even, like, let's say last night he had an upset tummy and he needed to go out at, like, 1:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
And he was really good. I didn't even need to ask him to go back to bed. He just, like, walked towards the door when I woke up at 1:30. I woke up. I put on, like, a tracksuit bottoms and a hoodie. And he, when I let him out of his bed, he walked straight to the door. I didn't have to say anything. He knew that's what was happening. And he walked straight to the door. I picked him up at the staircase and brought him downstairs, brought him to the back door. He went outside and we walked upstairs and he walked back towards my door. And then he went back into bed and he didn't say boo until 6 o'clock this morning or 6:30. And at that stage, I dropped him in bed beside us.
Yeah.
Because, like, he knows, like, I don't let him sleep with us for the night, but, he, like, if it's that or him waking up, it's like, you know, I don't mind him sleeping beside us for that hour when my alarm is going off, you know? But yesterday I was working, Victoria wasn't obviously doing any school, and I had a call at 8 to 9. And yeah, well, I work for a global company, so sometimes I have shitty hour meetings.
That sucks.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, it's good exposure to different people, you know?
True.
But I left him in bed with her, and he was happy out in there. He would stay there all day if she decided to stay there all day. That guy, he did not care that I was not there. He was cuddling in beside her.
And that's good, though. You want that.
Wait, Victoria said, I didn't get the other text. I mean, I did not read either text because... Victoria, I don't know if you saw, but I'm like an international streamer right now, so... I can't be reading text messages on stream, that would be rude. Even though I haven't done my face reveal yet, and I won't do that until I have 100 subscribers.
Hashtag like and subscribe.
Yeah, hashtag like and subscribe. I should start putting out like clips of videos of me like racing.
100,000 we reveal Seamus, 200,000 we reveal.
100,000 views? Yeah, 100,000 subscribers is way too many. I think 100 subscribers or 100,000 views of video clips. Total views.
Total views, yeah.
Okay, so Victoria said, I didn't get the other text, lol. I'm about to read both the text messages.
Like, as in you didn't, or she didn't?
Yeah, but... I'm looking, the last message in my message thread between us is me sending her 3 love hearts at 5:32, which is 11:32 in Ireland.
Oh.
So, who didn't get what, Victoria? A? Also, we only have 2 viewers now, so one of either you, Joe, me, or Victoria is no longer watching. And if it's my fiance, I'm fucked. I'm just gonna go home.
Brilliant.
I mean, I love her and all that, but like, no. If you don't love me at my 3 subscribers, you don't deserve me at my 100,000 subscribers. Alright, Joe, was that race too long?
Maybe a lap too long.
Okay, alright, let's... Event settings, what event, what lap, what race would you like to do? It's 100% you.
Okay. I think we should do a really one with really big slipstream, and then a track, you know, the track's better than me, one that will take good advantage of that.
Okay, so you want the big boy.
The big boy?
This is what Joe wants. Alright, Joe, fastest cars, so...
I don't know what it is.
Fastest cars. Wait. Oh no, we're not doing.
It doesn't have to be that one. It can be.
Oh, any track that has slipstream involved.
Any track that has like good like straights for the max slipstream.
Austria is pretty good for that. Okay, I can change now. Okay. So, I mean, that one's an obvious one, right? Austria is pretty good for, like, slipstream. It's got I mean, are you familiar with Austria?
I don't know. Go for it. I'm not familiar with any of them.
No. I do not want to do that. Change event settings. Okay. Well, why don't... So... I want you to pick something that you want. So, why don't we... I'll let you pick. I'm going to hit vote course. And what you're going to want is something that's like...
But I don't know them.
Oh, I can't pick anymore. Shit. I would say you want something with a couple of long straight lines. So Austria sticks out because it has a couple of straight lines. Special X 10. It's called the Red Bull Ring, I think.
Oh, yeah, no, I do like that one.
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, pick that one. Okay.
That Red Bull Ring, not so. Oh.
Okay, so let me pick it. So, change event settings. Okay, so that's a good one for Slipstream. Lago Maggiore is pretty good, but not great. Dragon Tail is actually pretty good for that, but unfortunately, we're a little too far behind to get the Slipstream.
Get it? Yeah.
It's probably not something you race as much as the other one. Tokyo is, but it's a really annoying track. I don't want to do it. Suzuka. How familiar are you with Suzuka?
I'm not familiar enough with any.
Okay. Cool.
That'll make that
sense. No, it's fine. Autopolis is. Let's do. Yeah. Monza, no chicane, or Austria. And no chicane means no first chicane. So we'll have the long final straight. We'll have all the straights in between. We just will be cutting out the first straight that we did today.
Okie dokie.
So it's either that one or Austria. And I'll leave it up to you.
That one.
Which one? Monza, no chicane?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right, Joe, 5 laps. Do you want to do 4 laps? Let's do 4 laps or 3 laps?
Do 4.
Let's do, 4. Okay, we are going to be group 3. I like group 3.
Yeah, sure.
Balance BOP is on, so we'll do that. Joe, I'm going to need you to vamp for a little bit while I use the restroom.
Okie doke.
Joe, vamp.
Now here's an interesting
vamp
thing.
For Victoria and Lily. And tell them all the secrets you want about me while I'm not listening. Joe! Oh my goodness! Hold on, 2 seconds. But I have spotted something that I want to talk to you about.
Okay.
But other than that, just vamp. I'll be back momentarily.
Come back and talk.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Okay.
Vamp, for God's sake, vamp!
So I noticed something here when you type in Mongoose. In the little chat box. I don't know if you can see it on Seamus's. Let me look at the thing. Yeah, it says I said it. Fighting Mongoose. But it like star goose. And it's funny that it can't recognize that it's in a whole word. Which is just like in 2K Basketball. That one I put in my name Cassidy, it's like nope. Because that says ass. But I had to spell Cassidy with one S. Which, like, really, come on, guys. Come on, please. What are you doing? And that's it. That's all I have to say. I wonder what Seamus wants to talk about when he comes back. It would be something exciting. What happened exciting? Well, lots over there. Lots of exciting things in the States. Everybody's watching. Indeed. Is that indeed to everything that's happening in the States? Or... so confused. Changed my thing to that. James is clearly sitting down. A lovely bunch of coconuts, tiddly tiddly, there they are, standing in a row. Big ones, small ones, some is
bigger. I'm coming, Joseph!
James is on his way.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, so.
What are you excited about?
The thing I was excited about was the fact that you changed your post race thing to the Fighting Mongoose. Is that your actual thing that comes up after
the
race?
No, I just
talked to it. That's disappointing.
Well, okay. Absolutely going to change it. I wonder will it let me.
It does. You can customize what goes in there.
But will it let me if it's a cursor?
It'll probably come up exactly the way that it is like right that. There.
I'm definitely doing that.
Oh. I've just had another drink of hashtags Teeling's Black Pits.
Hashtag ad, hashtag not ad.
Hashtag ad, hashtag please give me money, Teelings. I have no problem. Oh, he is sitting right beside the back door. Joe, I'm going to let the dog out. Because... Alright, I'm going to send you a picture of him. I'm going to send it to Victoria too, because it is so equal parts cute and sad. because he's sitting like right beside the wellies.
Take me out, Jamie.
Basically. And now he's like laying down beside the back door. He's literally lying down beside the back door. I feel so sad. I just sent it to Victoria. I am now sending it to you. Do not take it personally that I sent it to her before you, but ultimately she will be the one that marries me, so.
Hey, I offered before, so.
Yeah, but unfortunately for you, your citizenship does nothing to me, so.
You don't know what my citizenship could do.
although he is, the fact that he is laying down beside my boots makes me think maybe he doesn't need to go out super rigidly, but I'll bring him out anyway. Hashtag Greelings, indeed, Victoria, hashtag Greelings. Teelings for feelings.
What? Teelings for feelings.
So basically, Joe, I put grand teelings and then abbreviated to G or anything. So like Greelings would be grand teelings because I say everything's grand because obviously
everything's grand.
Everything's grand.
It is.
Why wouldn't it be grand? So grand. That's a grand teelings. How's that teelings? Grand. Yeah. Yeah. It's good. Yeah. Grand. It's grand.
Yeah.
Exactly. So it's grand. Yeah. So Greelings becomes. Okay. Grand Teelings, which is what Victoria has alluded to in the chat there. Alright, Joe, unfortunately you had to vamp again while I bring out Mr. Satanta, hashtag drink, hashtag Mr. drinking Satanta. Game, hashtag Satanta Sarah, or Joe taking the piss out of Seamus. I have to bring him outside, so yeah, bear with me for about 2 to 3 minutes. Maybe.
2 to 3 minutes.
Sorry. Two. Hopefully two. Wink. Alright, bye bye. Vamp, Joe. For the love of God, vamp. I'll be listening. And if the vamping is substandard, I'll pick you up.
Oh my god. The picture of Satanta. Does he. It looked like he had a lead on. He doesn't have a lead on. Or does he? I can't tell. But he's just so small. Beside the door. Beside the willies. His floppy ears. He's so cute. so cute. Victoria, now's the time to type stuff in the chat to mess with Seamus. Well, he can't answer with words. To have an argument over chat. Oh dear. Actually, this is what I'll talk about. I know what I'm going to talk about. Or Seamus says vamp. When Seamus first went to America, I asked him, like, what was the area that he lived in like? Was it, you know, affluent? You know, many people? What was it like? And he was like, yeah, no, it's a nice area. And then we made a plan. And the plan was that he was going to find some really, really rich, like, heiress from Chicago. He was going to marry her. No prenup. He was then going to divorce her, get half her money. Then I was going to marry Seamus. And then we'd split the money and live really rich lives. So, Victoria, I'm just warning you. That might still be on the cards, I don't know. And if it is, no hard feelings. It's just business, it's not personal. So, I'd just like you to know that. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Just the way it is. What do we reckon Satanta and Seamus are doing right now? I reckon Satanta is sniffing, but not doing anything particularly important. Like, and Seamus is like, what the hell? Come on. Come on, man. Why are you doing this? That's what he's saying. But he's still a good boy because he's Satanta.
Henlo.
Henlo.
What are you talking about?
I don't think Victoria and Lily are listening anymore.
Probably not.
Because I dropped some big bombshells.
Oh, no.
And they did not react.
Wait, it's not about what happened in Sierra Nevada when we're in the middle of the mountains with nobody to talk to for the last. It's not about what happened those days when it was just you and I in the middle of the mountain with no one else around. Surely.
No, it's not about that.
Oh, fuck. Thank good. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Good. Thank God.
Thank goodness.
Thank goodness. Yes. Alright, so... We are... Oh, at Monza. Oh, yeah, with no... Oh, my goodness. It's such a different track. Like, you don't have to worry about the first thing at all, but then the second one becomes so much harder.
It's... You're going into the second one so much faster.
Lol.
No, I was revealing how when you first went to America, your plan was to find a rich heiress, marry her, get half her money, and then I marry you.
Oh, yeah.
And get, then we
I mean, so here's what happened that, right? Met my betrothed, fell madly in love pretty quickly afterwards. Like, I mean, within a couple of months, I'm pretty sure I knew... By the time I left her for Christmas that year, I'm pretty sure I knew that it was not going to end easily for me.
Clarify that for everybody.
It's not going to end easily for me is kind of how I felt that Christmas. Well, like, I'll put it this way.
I'm going to clarify.
Oh, shut up, Joe. I found myself sneaking off on her to buy her a Christmas present without telling her what I was doing and where I was going, and that felt like something I was doing guiltily. And then I left for Ireland. And you know, by the time I came back, I, you know, probably knew that it was a little bit more serious than I wanted to admit. And a couple of months later, I was resigned to the fact that it was a medium to long term thing. And now, you know, we're engaged, and you know, shit's hit the fan. So yeah, that's pretty much our love story. Is that what you were saying, Joe?
That, yeah. Wait, when?
Just now, when you were vamping. I'm assuming that's what you said.
Yes.
Oh my god, I need to turn traction control on for the start. Oh my god, okay.
Right, are you still in the slipstream? I think you
are.
Oh,
it doesn't even matter. I'll beat you anyway. It's fine.
That drink is making you very confident.
It is. Blackpits, hashtag teenings, hashtag ad, hashtag not sponsored.
It's not all errant confidence, it's just very unshow. Well, I'm gonna kick your ass on this one, you ready?
You kinda missed the corner there, buddy.
Reset.
Hey, see the corner that's there? You probably should try and hit the apex. Funnier, I didn't hit the apex, but because you smashed it and I didn't smash it, I didn't get reset. I missed my breaking point. I missed my breaking point because I was watching you. And then you went so far past it, it was easy for me to just hit it and just be normal.
I just assumed it wouldn't reset.
Because it's in private lobby. Yeah, no, sorry, bro.
I'm so mad. Oh no, I have to try to catch up now, which is never going to happen.
I know, I'm pretty sure I just picked up a half a second penalty. Did you get a penalty?
There's no penalties. No, there's no penalties.
Oh, I probably
just reset me is all that it did.
Yeah, which is a penalty enough, to be fair.
Oh, it's bigger than a penalty. Yeah.
Yeah, getting reset sucks. It's the worst. Like, and there's sometimes you're racing and then you kind of try and make amends for what you've done, and it takes you so long to spin around, and then all of a sudden after like 5, 15, 20 seconds of you like pissing around, it resets you. Yeah, and it's like, why didn't you do that in the first place?
Yeah.
You're not a million miles behind me. You're only 3.5 seconds behind.
I'm gonna get it back. You're drink driving right now, so.
Yeah, I'm a long way into a lot of drinks. Although I paced myself pretty well today.
Except for the end part, man.
Yeah, like, I mean, we're slamming through some whiskey right now, but you know, it's fine.
It's fine.
It'd be fine if I was in your time zone. The issue is that it's like still early over here. It's only half six or seven, right? Oh, somebody joined.
Joe Sweet.
It's Joe Sweet 9. Hashtag. Hey, Joe. Oh no, I went way wide because I was watching his name. Oh no. Boom, hit the wall.
It doesn't really matter because I tried to skip the chicane again.
Why, Joe? It's gonna reset you. Oh, there you are. You're ahead. Joe's winning. Oh my goodness.
I'm trying to do it less.
Satanta's gone somewhere. Satanta's gone somewhere, and I do not know where. That is not great.
I had a word with Satanta. He promised to distract you.
I am driving so bad.
Hey, Seamus.
Honestly, Joe, and I don't mean this in a hard way because I love these things, but like when I'm racing you, it brings out the worst in me. In terms of my driving ability. It really does. If I'm not...
I don't know. It brings out your competitiveness. It's hilarious, Seamus.
So it's like, if I wasn't as competitive, I would drive at like 90% of like what I think I could drive at and I would still win, right? But like, because I'm like competitive, I'm like trying to hit the last like centimeter that I could to make the breaking point. And it's fucking me up because I'm trying to drive at 1 minute 39 pace, which is not realistic, and I'm fucking up, right? So, alright. I've got 2 laps left to catch you. Let's see what happens. 6.8 seconds, 7 seconds behind you.
I took that chicane properly that time.
Oh, I broke way too early.
Oh, when I say properly, I mean I just didn't reset. I didn't actually do it well.
Yeah, I broke way too early. Oh, I've gone wide through the first Lesno. Shit. And then, that means my tires are dirty going through second Lesmo.
Does the dirt on the tires make a big difference?
Yeah, it takes like 3, 4, 5 corners, like half a lap nearly to clean your tires up. Depending on like what you want to do afterwards. I mean, you can weave down the straight. It'll help you like
No.
clean your tires up. But now I'm like trying to drive on the limit and I'm way behind you. And that means that when I make mistakes, it hurts me. Now I'm 10 seconds behind you. Okay, you obviously made a mistake going through Ascari, so I'm catching up on you. Back to 6.5 seconds, but...
Oh, I'm raging.
Oh, and yeah, if you were just...
Hilarious. I can hear
it. Oh, the squeak. Yeah, that's his UFO, sorry.
Oh, that's brilliant.
He's, like, right at my feet. Sorry.
No, I love it. It's hilarious. Oh, you beat my fastest lap.
I mean, I bloody well should. I've got a freaking steering wheel and pedals. No, you're not going out, Satanta. You're not going out. Little bollocks.
He just wants to play.
Yeah, he just wants to go out and eat the snow and rabbit shit.
Rabbit shit.
Ah, he loves it. Little arsehole. That was better through there, but not great. Oh, you did well through there. You gained time on me through that chicane.
Seamus.
What? Did you spin?
How mad would you be if... No, how mad would you be if, like, I was really, like, cutting corners on those chicanes?
I mean, not really. I'm more mad at myself at the way I'm driving.
I just got
stuck. Well, you just got a yellow flag, so something happened.
You can see my tire marks on the grass there, because I tried to cut it, and it reset me. Oh, I'm so angry. Oh, no. After all that, you're going to win.
Hashtag slipstream. Hashtag watch this, bitch. I don't even care if I fuck you off the track. I'm just going to, like, outbreak you. Shit, you nailed that. I thought you would miss your breaking point, to be honest. Ah, come on!
You're just gonna get the slipstream, though.
Yeah, but the finish line is there. Yeah. 0.1 of a second. Mother Brenda Fricker.
What? Who's winning? Joe just won.
I got pole position and fastest lap and lost the race. That's embarrassing.
Do you want to do it again?
Yes. Yes, I do. More than literally anything I want to do anywhere. Oh, wait. Victoria wants to know who's winning. That's an Joe. Ecumenical matter.
Joe
won that race by the fact that he had number one after himself. After the thing. Start race. Seamus states. Hashtag or4m underscore swimmer hoop has started the final. Joe, you should set up an account in America that says or4m on it.
I don't. How can I set
it? It stands for RAM for money. You basically just need to set up a PlayStation account in a different country. What are you eating?
Oh.
What are you eating?
Me? I scratched
no,
my head.
No, Satanta. Oh. Oh, wait. He has. Where? What the hell is
Seamus.
This? Oh, he's after getting. No, Satanta. No. Okay.
What is it?
It was the tags on the back of my welly boots. Because it's like there's like still so 2 inches of ice in my back garden, so I wear wellies when I bring them out. I nearly kill myself every time I walk out the back door.
Did you get like as big a snow as usual, or bigger or smaller? Or
This is the first real snow that we got, and it's turned into ice pretty hard. Hey Joe, there's a corner over here. You should probably try and make it.
I tried it again.
Yeah, and now who's winning?
For now. I did this twice in the last one and still... I got reset 3 times in the last race.
Yeah, because I messed up. Alright. Tell everybody about my iniquities.
John, it's just,
the shortest list ever.
Joe, he's like sitting beside the back door with a sad head again. You know when like dogs sit down and they have their head below their shoulders and it just looks like the saddest thing in the world? Oh my god. That's basically what he's doing. He's like, look, can you hear him?
He's manipulating you. Yeah, I heard that.
You hear that whine?
Yeah.
Yeah, because he didn't pee the last time he went out, and that's his own fault. Alright, well, Satanta, I don't know how good your English comprehension is, but you've got approximately 6 minutes to wait. Oh, Jesus, Joe, do you want to break any earlier there, lad? Fucking hell.
I was putting you off.
Yeah, well, it worked.
I knew it would mess with your brain.
It did. Hey Joe.
Yes?
Look out. Look, it's me. It's-a-me, Mario!
It's-a-me, Mario.
I did that because it's an Italian racing track.
Ah.
Also, I braked on purpose there.
For what reason? How come it always makes me go out? Like, I ghost when I go to do that to you, but it doesn't...
Joe, you need to know where and how to do it. That's a nuance that you need to learn.
Oh no.
Are you only two?
Stopped on that chicane again.
I was going to say, you're only 2 seconds ago. You're 8.5 seconds ago. Good boy, sit down. Not you, Joe. Satanta. Okay, I hear you, buddy. You're going to have to vamp in a bit in two laps time, Joe. Sorry.
My vamping skills are not good.
Are they not? I'll need to listen back and like figure out how bad they actually are.
Oh, it's long silences. I thought I found a loophole on one of them where I told everyone I was going to leave them with their thoughts for a while.
That doesn't work.
I thought it was a good loophole.
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad loophole, but like, yeah, not great. I mean, not good for hashtag content.
Hashtag content. It's hashtag bad for hashtag content. But...
Oh, I forgot we're in, like, super softs. Holy shit. Yeah, you can break so late in these. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I just realized because I blew past my usual breaking point on that last corner. I still made it. I thought I was going straight for the barriers. Oh my goodness. Because I looked at him. He was speaking beside him.
Does it tell you how much more racing you've done to this than me? You have usual breaking points.
Yeah.
I used to come.
Not on this second chicane. This second chicane, which is now the first chicane, I have no idea where I should break for it at this speed, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
I know where I should brake like at normal racing speed in this car, but not in this car at this layout because you're carrying a bit.
Oh no! I did it again.
Oh no, I went like a smidge, what I know, but I was trying to set a really good lap and I'm like annoyed at myself. I'm annoyed at myself rather than the competition at the stage. That was mean, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound like the way it did.
That's okay, Seamus. No, my favorite was when my car was rigged up better. And I was beating you, and you were like, what the hell is this?
I couldn't understand that. I was like, why? And turned out you had like 200 horsepower more than I did. And I was still beating you through the corners. Like
now I was beating, I was winning by about 15 seconds, man.
Yeah, no, but it was all in the exits, not in the entrances. I was like gaining it through the corners and I couldn't fit. That's why I couldn't fit. I was driving so well and I couldn't figure out why you were beating me so badly because I was like nailing my entries into the corner so well. Like, I was like, I'm driving as well as I can right now. I'm not even like messing. He's like, wow, he's gotten really good. It was my underlying condition at that stage.
Oh, you went 40.2, I went 40.4.
Alright, don't worry. I'll go faster this time.
That was me. I got stopped, remember? Okay, I'm gonna brake properly on this. A bit early, actually. Okay, I need to get 9 seconds. I can do that.
Oh shit, you did take a couple of seconds out of me, alright, to be fair.
I want this track one more time. It's 1-1. While I slag you for being competitive.
We're both competitive, that's why we love each other.
Yes.
Because we gotta earn. Every time we win, we have to earn it.
Yeah.
Like, I will say that my ceiling is higher than yours, but your floor is probably higher than my floor.
What?
So, like, I'm chasing times that are, like, higher than what you probably have ever hit.
Yes.
So, because of that, when I mess up in a big way because I'm traveling at a faster speed, if that makes sense.
Yes.
Right? But I think that your consistency is probably closer because you're like your maximum speed is probably not where my maximum speed is, if that makes sense.
Oh yeah.
So your ceiling, your like maximum peak is probably not quite as high as mine. But when I mess up really bad. So like my because of that, like my floor is my floor, my lowest possible is like really bad. If that makes sense. Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Joe, what time do you need to go to bed at? Oh wait. Victoria said, what road are we on, lads? This is in Monza. It's basically the same track as the Italian Grand Prix, Victoria. Because I know you're kind of getting into Formula 1. So, the Italian Grand Prix.
I got the fastest lap.
You dick. Alright, I'm going to bring the young fella out. Hey, Joe, Bamp, if you can stay up long enough.
This isn't gonna be good.
No, it's fine. I mean, I'm sure you've got loads more anecdotes to tell.
Yes. I'm currently trying to change what my here it is. What my text says when I finish a race. And it will make Seamus be very happy. Fighting Mongooses, that's a cool team name. Fighting Mongooses. It's a reference from Futurama, if you didn't know. But you can't see my screen, so. Just take my word for it. Batanda's being a good boy. Oh, you can have a color or something, a theme color, gray, slate gray, lavender, beige, golden yellow, scarlet, poppy red, rose pink, cherry pink, pansy, hyacinth, ultramarine blue, turquoise blue, peacock green, What is poppy pink like? Ooh, what's cherry pink?
Joe, you're still cherry vamping. Good job.
No, I stopped for a long time. <really. laughs>
Alright, same track again, right?
Yes, hold on 1 second. I'm trying to decide. I realize you can change your theme color. And this is very
Wait,
exciting.
Team or theme?
Theme. Okay, I am ready to rock and roll.
I shall start a set final, so.
This is very exciting.
No holes barred. All holes on the table. Yes.
Well.
I'm not sure when Victoria said that, but she hasn't responded when I told her it was in Italy. Victoria, it's in Italy because you're allegedly Italian. So, you know, the least you can do is tell us.
What's the Italian blood there?
So her great-grandparents, I think, emigrated from Sicily. So her grandparents were born in America.
Okay. That's quite close, like.
Yeah, and that's on her dad's side.
Like, it's not miles.
No, yeah. And then her mom's side is a little bit more, like, multi-European. I'd say.
Okay.
Like, a lot of German, Irish, like, Scanda kind of mix. Much more Northern European than that.
Yeah.
Oh, you ghosted for me, and you just about didn't make it, but you nearly made it.
What? I don't understand what that means.
So you ghosted on my screen, and you disappeared into like a semi.
Oh. But what do you mean I didn't make it or nearly made it?
Well, you didn't quite make the corner, right?
Well, I cut it. I was trying to cut it.
Oh, you were like trying to cut it on purpose. Okay. Yeah, but that's a, okay. Mm. She said, "Good job, lad." Okay, cool. Oh my god, break earlier. Fucking hell.
I love how annoyed you get about it.
Oh yeah. Because I know I should break later. If I was better, I would be breaking later. So when people break earlier than me, I'm like, what the fuck?
No, I just do it because it annoys you. It's great.
Really? Well, how about waiting before turning in? How does that figure? Eh? Dick.
Says you who literally ran me off the track in the last race.
Yeah, no, well, I did that on purpose, though. Which makes it okay.
Yeah. I was trying to push you, because you were getting on my inside.
Thanks for the extra speed. That was a dick move, I'm really sorry. That was not cool. You were coming under the slip stream and I just like walked in your way. Sorry.
Oh, I did that to you earlier as well. No! Hey, Seamus.
Aw, you unghosted literally as I got to your back bumper. That was some bullshit.
I saw that. That's brilliant. I love when you get that corner just right.
Oh, it's super satisfying, yeah.
That was a bit breaky.
You dick. Oh, this is gonna get nasty.
The best.
Hey, Joe. It'd be a shame if you went sideways through the corner there, wouldn't it?
But I nearly held it together.
Yeah, like, I'm nearly not straight.
What?
What?
was that a confession? No, it was like...
Depends on who's asking. For you, yeah. It's close. But now Sarah's involved, it's not close, because I know you're off the table, so whatever.
Because I was on the table before then.
I mean, maybe. I love you, so, you know, that's like a major hurdle, so whatever.
Oh, did you go to do it and not do it, or just miss it?
Sure. No, I purposely went to not make it. Because I knew you would do that. Oh. Bye bye.
No, you did not.
No, I didn't.
Not once. You know, a good sportsman, like in the Tour de France, you don't go for it when
I'm aware.
Jersey.
I'm sure you're thinking of the time when Lance Armstrong, famous Golden Knight, waited for Jan Ulrich after he went up the side of in the Alps, right? I mean, I'm sure that's the thought in your head, right? That's the exact image in your head.
To be honest, when I think of sportsmanship, he's probably last. Oh, I'm so raging because I did so well. 13 seconds. I'm never going to get that back.
Unless I went.
If I can get it to 8, I'm going to consider it a win.
Unless I went off, semi on purpose.
Oh, did you just do that?
Yeah, let's say I balanced the playing field a little bit. Sorry for coughing in your ear. Lily wants to know your opinion on her. Ooh. Victoria, I feel like that's a conversation we should have off stream.
My opinion or your opinion?
My opinion.
Seamus' opinion on?
Her roommate.
That's a funny question. To wait.
This stream is going on private as soon as this thing finishes. Hey, there's John Bon Jovi. Hello, number zero. Be a shame if you went off into that gravel trap, wouldn't it, Joe? Wouldn't it be an awful shame if you didn't make the corner?
Oh my god, did you just crash into me on purpose?
No, but it's really fun to watch you going sideways through the map.
Do you know what's so annoying?
You got reset way back.
I was out of control, and I got reset way back. Oh, I'm so angry. Alright, don't crash on purpose.
What if I drove really slowly on purpose?
No, don't. Go. I want to. I want to make it a race. I feel like I can get you back without having to...
What if I drove really slowly like this? I mean, Victoria at this stage, she's never gonna see it, like, let's be real. Oh, that's a dick move. Oh my goodness, that is a dick move. Oh, that is not okay. That is not okay at all. Did you get away with that, you motherfucker? You got away with that. Satanta's climbing all over me. He understands. He doesn't even understand, and he knows how bad that was. He understands my upset level. My level of upset.
I look back and you were just spinning in circles.
I wasn't expecting it, so all of a sudden I was like offline and I wasn't ready to control going through the gravel like that, so yeah. Oh, you dick. That's even worse. The fact that you let me win is even worse. Victoria, no, Lily. Lily has asked the question, so Seamus will give my viewers and subscribers, hashtag like and subscribe, the answer. Victoria's roommate could do with, you know, reassessing certain aspects of her life and how she... Hey, Fighting Mongoose, that's a cool team name. That's awesome, Joe. That is freaking awesome. Wait, what time do you need to go to bed at?
I don't.
Yeah, but I mean, I know you're not in work tomorrow, and I know that you're not exactly running off to the office on Monday. But like, seriously, give me a time.
Say half two-ish.
Half two. Okay, so we got another. What do you want to do? We can split and go to a different game. We can keep going here.
Do you want to do a bit of Fall Guys?
We can do Fall Guys. Yeah, sure. Okay, let's do Fall Guys. I haven't... If there's an update, I'm screwed, but... Oh, update now or update later? We gotta update now. I haven't played it in a while. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, do the update and we can play.
Let's see how the update is. We could do... What's the other thing? You don't shave to go home. What?
Also, Seamus answered the question. Okay, Lily, how do I feel about Victoria's roommate? I think Victoria could be rooming with people who... I very much like Victoria's roommate. Big fan of her. Victoria could be roommating with people who are a lot more attractive than I am and a lot more appealing to her in terms of compatibility and what she's looking for in a partner. So I'm grateful that it's not a human who is, you know, of more appealing status than I. Oh, Joe's gone. Oh, no. Also, hello, Satanta. Victoria's roommate could be a little, you know, low, more chilled out, maybe. Yeah, I'd say that. Victoria knows. I like her a lot. I do. Yeah, I'm a very low, laid back kind of person for the most part. Victoria would probably agree with. Yeah, it's. I feel awkward answering that one. I like her. I do. I do. I really, really do like her. I do. Curious. Funny. Yeah, it's just... Alright, Victoria. Well, if I'm honest, well... If I'm honest, there's a lot of drama that does not necessarily need to be drama. Let's be real here. Thanks for playing. Victoria's had a couple of drinks. That's her answer when she's ready to KO. Dude, chill. Satanta's squeaking in the background. He understands my hesitation in answering. There's just an unnecessary amount of drama, let's say. Maybe Lily moves in with you. How about that? Maybe Lily and Victoria live together. That'd be fine. Oh, there's Joe. Joe said hashtag message removed. Nice. Hashtag message removed indeed, Mr. Joseph Cassidy. Next drinking game. Okay, Victoria. Hey, Joe. Joe? Oh, no. Wait, why? No, don't make me have to do this all over again. Joe, if you can hear me, leave the game. Leave the party. No. Seamus, what else? What do you mean, what else? Why can't I hear Joe? This sucks. Hold on. Maybe I need to reconnect this. Ah, okay, this is good. I'm gonna leave that party. And... Joe! No! Ah! I'm gonna leave the party. And add back in, start party. I'm gonna start with a party with Joe. Gonna start a party. There ain't no party with the Joseph party. Why? Why? This is annoying. Joe? Joe? Hello? Fucking hell. Thank you. fuck's sake. Oh, Joe, hello! Ah, god damn it. I can hear Joe, but he can't hear me. Ah. Joe, can you hear me? Joe, can you hear me? God damn it. I'm gonna close Fall Guys. Joe, you can't hear me. God damn it.
Quality streaming content. Next drinking game, Victoria, what else? You tell me. Sorry, I don't know what's going on. It's there's a lot of nonsense. It's not as easy to set up these stream things as you think it is. There's a lot of different shit going on. Alright, let's see if we can get Joe back. Need to connect back to here. Yeah, I know. Okay. Connect. Super exciting. Hi, Victoria. Sorry. Did some shit. Oh, okay. Here we go. We're in. Let's set up a voice chat with Joe. Start chat. My microphone is connected. Ugh. It says microphone's not connected. I don't get that.
No. Hello there.
Yeah, it's so annoying. Try this. These work. I just plugged in a device. Did it on purpose.
Hello there.
Hello, Joe. Ah, see, I can hear Joe.
Seamus.
Can you hear me? This is so annoying. I'm literally not doing anything different than I had done earlier. Joe, can you hear me yet? Hello? Yeah, sorry, Victoria. Sorry, Lily. This is what happens. We're not pros. Joe's trying to reconnect. I'm after receiving a connection. I'm gonna say join. Hopefully he can hear me. Doesn't sound like... Oh, he's senti. Hello. Joe, can you hear me? No. Ah, this is so frustrating. I'm gonna close this. Joe, can you hear me? No, see, I can tell I can't hear myself back on the microphone. Joe? Why is my mic? Oh no. God damn it. Fuck's sake. Sorry, Victoria. Sorry, Lily. I don't know what happened. Everything was going fine until all of a sudden it wasn't. We'll be right back. Ah, that's funny.
What's with this connection, Victoria? I have no idea. For some reason, my laptop is not connecting my microphone to the PlayStation so that Joe can't hear me. Which was working fine. I haven't changed any of the settings since we were talking to him earlier. So just gonna give it a bash there now again. Hopefully it works. Yeah, sorry about that. I know you were mad to see everything that was about to happen into the future with us. PlayStation remote play. Maybe there's a problem with that. I'm restarting that again. Hello. So annoying. All we want to do is play a little Fall Guys. Have a little fun. Talk a little shite. Joke and vamp some more. You know, the usual. Seamus Stacy connected using remote play. Well, that's a good sign. Alright. So. Gonna go to get this part B and turn it into a part A. I set up with John Bon Jovi. What the fuck? It is connected. Don't give me this shit.
So annoying. It is connected. It's literally connected. I'm gonna have to restart my laptop. Something to do with my laptop. I know I plugged the device in.